It's time to make it local with some whimsical gifts from Lace and Jules.
And Lacey Sucker Anderson is here with a look at her homemade gifts, decor, baskets, all sorts of great stuff. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, so your company is called Lace and Jules, and we want to give a shout out to Jules, too. Who is Jules?
Jules is Julie, who's my mom. So I'm Lacey, Julie. We put it together. It just kind of seemed to work.
Lace all right. How would you describe your products, Lacey?
We like to create things that are mostly homemade and handmade. Something unique, unique gifts, unique home decor for the holidays, for every day. We just try to stand out from what you might find at a retailer, a national chain. Just a little something different to bring a little joy and delight to every day.
They are whimsical, aren't they? That's the perfect description.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It is quite a display you got here. Tell us about some of the things that you have today.
Sure. What we're most known for would be probably the twine-wrapped wine, beer, and liquor bottles. This is one example.
Yeah. That's cool.
So that's something we're kind of known for. We do also use a lot of recycled materials, wrapping paper, tissue paper, old fabric, pieces from dance costumes. There's a piece right in front of you with some lace that I actually took from my wedding dress. So
that was not for sale then, right?
Yeah, well, you know, to a very special person. But we just try to take a little bit of what we find around the house and make it and repurpose it into something beautiful.
Wow.
Well, where can people find your items?
Sure. I do have an Etsy shop, but I also have a booth located in Amazing Grace, which is in Appleton, number 140. And that's where I have most of my items. I also have a Facebook page. We do take orders via Facebook, email, Etsy. But if you'd like to see the items in person, Amazing Grace is the best place to go.
Oh, sure. Let's talk a little bit, too, about, I mean, why you wanted to get into this. You know, I mean, it's not a full-time job for you.
Right. No, it's not. And I do find the time to craft. It's very therapeutic. It's something that happened maybe 5 years ago. I just had a little extra time on my hands. Prior to that, had never been interested in crafting at all.
Sure.
But it's something that just relaxes me, and I do enjoy making things for friends, gifts. I love it when somebody will buy something to put into their home. It is a rewarding feeling, so I do enjoy that. But I'm not sure where it came from, but I'm glad that it did.
Well, I just think it's so cool that this is a mother-daughter owned business, and it came from just a hobby of yours, and look where it's gotten you. So that's really cool stuff.
Exactly. All right, thanks, Lacey. To see more of Lacey's items, and Jules, too, or to make an order, you can email her, laceandjules@gmail.com. Again, on Etsy, Facebook, and Pinterest, just search Lace and Jules, or head to Amaze and Grace in Appleton. Beautiful display. Thank you, Lacey.
Thank you.
And hi, Jules.